One missile was fired from the Gitdaeryeong area and the other from Wonsan. Both were fired in a northeast direction at 6:19 a.m. on March the 3rd. The missiles were believed to be of the Scud C type. They are believed to have flown over 500 kilometers. The range means the missiles are capable of hitting targets in both South Korea as well as Japan.